Welcome, cold-handed ones. It's an honor to greet slash welcome so many who have touched so many women in such a powerful way. Come on in. Watch out. It's a little slippery. And if you think it's hot out there, whoa! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Get him in my office now.
All right, gentlemen, if you just follow me.
Thank you, Dr. Towser. I'm not accustomed to being in the limelight, so being placed in the position I find myself in now makes me quite humble and a little proud. When I put my hammer and saw down...
Mature sperm is showing definite signs of structural abnormalities.
Dr. Gallo, give a moment.
Certainly, Dr. Gray. Excuse me.
I'm done. I'm out. The words you're saying right now are very dangerous. You should probably be more careful. Nobody gets out.
Don't be so fucking dramatic, okay? It's not like I can say anything to anybody. I'm up to my eyeballs in this shit.
Yes, you are.
Flatline.
They're getting smaller. He's dying.
Brain death. Now it's real.
Start filming.
Let me defib him. He's dead. Isn't that enough? Let me try and bring him back.
Just watch the door.
Excuse me. I don't want to ruin anybody's evening, but are we in the room with the dead man?
Hey, Abrams.
Yeah.
Ah, good morning. My name is Dr. Morgan. I'm here to examine you.
It's a waste of time, kid. I've been examined more times than you got wrinkles on your nuts.
Yeah, well, I can't seem to find your file, so why don't we put that down there? What? Let's just open up your shirt.
Oh, Jesus.
Why don't you tell me if this hurts?
Yeah, it hurts. It hurts. No, I'm kidding.
Let's set you up here.
Look, why don't you go find me a real doctor? He'll know what to do. See, you're still wet behind the ears.
Mr. Abrams, I am a real doctor.
Okay, Mr. Tidwell. What the hell have you got on your foot?
That's a poultice.
Nurse Packer!
I got a hold to old Doc Hogue on the CB, and he said that hold me till I'd time to come in.
You did this on purpose?
Yes, sir. Chimney soot, biscuit, flour, and lard. Doc Hogue said...
Wipe that crap off Mr. Tidwell's foot, please, and clean that wound out. You allergic to penicillin?
Don't know. You'd have to ask Doc Hogue.
Quickly, quickly, come on, come on. Son of a, go to work. Over there. Please, wait by the school, wait by the school. I've got a lot of work to do. Come on, quickly, please. Thank you. Good, good, good. Come on, come on, students. Everybody, please. This group to location, please. Come on inside this school. Let's go, too. Thanks for it.
Thank you. Thank you. You behind?
Yes, now good. Come over here. This will make a nice picture. Yeah. Come on, get together, please. All right, now let's get...
And they were never seen again.
Oiga, señor doctor.
Hi.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
I was the best in the business. Ask anybody. Leave it to me to get some disease nobody ever heard of. Kaposi's sarcoma. Even my doctor had to look it up. Nothing to worry about, he said. Usually happens to Italian men in their 60s who continue to live a normal life till they die of something else. Do I look like an Italian man in my 60s? Now I do. 160.
Except what?
That Mike is going to die.
No. No, I don't accept that. Ever. No, I reject that out of hand. I mean, look, all right, he's a patient to you, I understand, but he's a good kid. I mean, he loves bodybuilding. He wants to be a bodybuilder, can you believe that? And he's funny, you'd like him. You'd like him, Doc, if you got to know him.
I do like him.
All right, then please, I'm just begging you.
Oh, hang in there, brother.
Does it hurt when I do this?
It ain't no day at the dump.
If he dies, I don't know what I'll do.
You drag me outside and eat me.
Only out of respect.
Guys, you want to be quiet? I can't hear while you're talking.
Sorry, Doc.
John!
Uh-oh.
Oh,
He said he was suffering from severe abdominal cramps.
He said?
You know I wouldn't be working on this rat unless it was an emergency. Come take a look for yourself.
What happened, Doc?
I think he's gone into arrest.
What?
I don't feel a pulse.
Oh, my God, he's a goner. He's a goner.
He's not breathing.
Mr. McMurphy?
Huh?
Please follow me.
You may, Chief.
I took the liberty of bringing in the Metaba samples myself, sir.
Casey, we had an early riser.
Hey, I was up at 4.
Right, okay, let's go to work. I want to separate those samples, I want to thaw them, and I want to throw them under the scope.
Done, sir. We'll have the results in a couple of hours.
Very good, Major.
Listen to the way it rolls off your tongue. Metaba. Well, you know, it sounds like a perfume. One drop and you'll feel so different. Your lover will melt in your arms. Here, try a sample.
Where have you been?
Just wandering, just looking at your island.
Oh, I forgot you're leaving, now that Rachel's been found.
For sure, yeah. Big meaning.
Oh, yes. Apparently, there was an unidentified man in Ward C yesterday. He subdued a highly dangerous patient quite handily.
Is that so?
It seems you had a long conversation with a paranoid schizophrenic, George Noyce.
Good work. Dr. Robinson, may I call you Matthew?
Of course.
Matthew, I'm the new guy around here, and I want to make friends, so I'll say this to you, and we'll start fresh. If you don't like my jokes, don't laugh. If you have a medical opinion, please speak up and speak up loud. But if you ever again tell me or my surgical staff that we're going to lose a patient, I'm going to take out your lungs with a fucking ice cream scoop.
All set, Beverly.
Save his arm.
Oh, God. No.
Now, I want you to listen to me very carefully.
Oh.
I can give him a new arm.
Oh.
looks normal. You never know it from her symptoms.
It's rather nice to see the chief of surgery get caught sometimes.
Happens to the best of us. Okay. All right. You can bring her out now.
Right, sir.
Up to 22 weeks.
Over halfway.
Past the point of no return. So how have they been?
Active. When do they get fingernails?
Usually around 4 months. Why?
It hurts. It's like scratching, like needles.
Well, they're stretching you.
You can wash your hands. How about some gloves?
Bernice, would you bring that box of gloves?
I'd appreciate it if you'd sterilize your instruments one more time.
Anything else, Doctor? Perhaps the equipment is too old for your liking, or maybe you miss the music. That it? You like a little elevator music with your dentistry?
How about some Lysol on the cabinets?
Mercitron machine, David. I built it just for you. You see, we have a monumental opportunity here, David, to not only end your own suffering, but to give your death a meaning. By providing your organs to more useful citizens, you will be benefiting society. Immeasurably.
The most productive in human history. Man rid himself of God.
Of hierarchy. Of everything that gave him meaning. Till he was left worshipping the empty altar of his own ambition. That is why they come. Men like you.
You're quite right,
Mr. Lockhart. No one ever leaves. What you fail to understand is that no one wants to.
Yesterday, I asked you to name the structures supplied by the
internal thoracic artery. They are the thymus, the pleura.
You don't have to name them. I asked you yesterday if you would be able to name them. You said you would. I believe you. Today, I want you to locate and identify the branches of the descending thoracic aorta.
Encina?
In my dreams, I had hoped that students would still study here in 1,000 years.
Thank you.
study, we'll bring the money for treatment. In about 6 months to a year.
Well, what do we tell them then? I mean, what do we do?
Nothing.
Well, I don't understand. We've been giving them the mercury rubs, and we just don't do that?
Well, we'll continue with the rubs, but we'll be using liniment instead of mercury. They won't know the difference. And with the additional money, we'll give them aspirin and...
So tired. Faster. I'm so tired. Faster. Faster. End of the trip. All right, pretty girl. Have a safe flight, okay?
Thank you, Dr. Nurko.
Gardens are lovely, don't you think? Roderick.
They are quite nice, I must admit.
Yes, indeed. What order shall be taken with the prisoners? Shoot them in the head. I suspect witchcraft in the beast. Where the evil which thou hast striven to mingle with my being will slip away like a dream.
Lucy, this is not a good time.
Like the fragrance of these poisonous flowers.
Sunsets on wintry beaches, cats, and relating over a fine bottle of wine. What about you, Angela?
Me, well, my father didn't take me out a lot, you know. There was the track and there was Vegas, but like a fucking museum or fucking concert, like fucking forget it. I like music.
Music? Yeah. I thought I heard a song in your heart.
This is the art room. Polly, what are you doing in here?
I feel very musical today. Can I just for...
Not today, honey. That's Polly. Come on.
You remember we talked about aging being a disease? This is the cure.
What does it do?
It reverses aging by extracting enzymes from freeze-dried stem cells from living heart tissues.
Freeze-dried? My studies, my work.
Oh, yes. I perfected it. But this is our win, our success.
No.
How'd he get in here?
That's not Probe.
Definitely not Probe.
Certainly not. Probe's gone.